launching of the global digital cash network in the next months. Upon the launch of Abra, users will be able to send and receive money in over 50 currencies, includes Bitcoin. The startup Abra raised $14 million in Series A funding round from venture firms, including Arbor Ventures, RRE Ventures, and First Round Capital. Abra has already launched its application in the Philippines and the United States and got a large remittance market of over $500 billion.